Speaking test. Question 1. Read a text aloud. Question 2. Read a text aloud. Question 3. Questions 4 to 6. Respond to questions. Question 4. Question 5. Question 6. Questions 7 through 9. Respond to questions using information provided. You will answer 3 questions based on information provided. You will have 30 seconds to read the information. You will have 15 seconds to respond to questions 7 and 8. You will have 30 seconds to respond to question 9. You will have no additional preparation time. Begin responding as soon as you hear the beep for each question. Question 7.
Hi, Samuel. This is Sharon Rosen. I understand you are arranging the plans for my trip to New York next week. I'd like you to tell me a few details, if you would. Will there be a limousine to pick me up at the airport in New York?
Question 8.
How many meetings are scheduled for the day that I arrive?
Question 9.
What am I scheduled to do on April 13th?
Question 10. Propose a solution. You will be presented with a problem and asked to propose a solution. You will have 30 seconds to prepare and 60 seconds to speak. Your response should show that you understand the problem and propose a solution to the problem.
Hello, this is Barbara Peters. I'm a patient of Dr. Warren. I have a dental emergency. I think it's an emergency. Anyhow, my tooth has been bothering me since yesterday. It started to ache a little in the afternoon. Then the pain got so bad at night that I didn't sleep well. Would the doctor have time to see me today? I have an important meeting this afternoon, so I would really like to see him this morning if possible. The pain is really bad. It's bothering me a lot and just keeps getting worse. My job is not too far from your office. I can be there in 15 minutes if I take a cab. Here's my cell phone number, 342-555-0965. Again, my name is Barbara Peters. I know the doctor's schedule is usually full, but I really hope he can help me this morning. Thanks.
Question 11. Express an opinion.